Man, welcome to my YouTube channel, my man. So today, man, this is my fucking world here in Saudi Arabia. So my man, if the government say you have to stay at home, you have to stay at home, man. And you know, my man, here in Saudi Arabia, if you don't work, you don't have money. You know? And you know, my man, in the government, in the Philippines, will give you 8,000, 5,000 pesos, my man. Why don't you fucking shut your fucking mouth off? Why you don't give thanks? Huh? Look, we are all Filipino in working abroad. We are all asking you help a lot. In the Philippines, you don't say anything, my man, because we fucking understand the government. This is my work, and the government say you have to stay at home, and a lot of fucking bullshit people talking a lot of shit to the government. Man, I really want to kick your ass. I really want to kick your ass, man. Why don't fucking shut your mouth off and stay at home? Don't give too much problem to the government, man. Okay? So this is my fucking work. I don't have quarantine here. I have quarantine, but this is too much time. Because we cannot go back home because of this fucking virus, because of this fucking coronavirus, man. I want to kick this virus ass, you know. I'm sorry, my man, if I don't talk in a Filipino language, I'm talking in English. Man, what I'm trying to say is I want all the nation to understand what I'm trying to say. I want them to know that our government, they look after us. They don't let us hungry. Man, we are a Filipino worker outside of the country. We help a lot to our economy. Man, we don't talk a lot. We don't talk a lot of shit. But you people, you don't help any amount for the economy of the Philippines. Talk a lot of shit. You don't have a mercy. Every country knows, my man, that we are Filipino. We love each other. We don't fight. This happened right now. We need to help. We need to help our government. We need to help our front line. You don't see? Our government, man, our president cried. Because he don't want us to be dead. He don't want us to be there. Because he loves us. So listen. If you don't want to die, listen. Why you don't listen to our government? Fuck us. We are tired. Our home quarantine here, we have a lot of time. Because we want to help our economy. Man, fuck off. All the people who missed the government. You don't help anything, man. Why don't you just help our government to grow? in terms of fucking talking too much bullshit. Man, why don't you help our president? Huh? And you say 5,000 or 8,000 is not enough for you to help for our government. Fuck you. Why? You always blaming our government. Man, I really want to kick your ass. I really want to kick your ass. I don't want to give you hood. Why the government said fuck? So that you can have a lot of money. No. And now you're blaming our government? Fuck you. Our home quarantine here to help the economy of the Philippines. If the government say you have to stay at home, you have to stay at home, man. If the government say help yourself to be a safe quarantine for this fucking virus, you don't listen. Instead, you mess up with the president. To all blaming the bad government, this is the girl from Saudi. Fuck you. You don't have anything, man. You don't have anything, Philippine. So you better shut your fucking mouth off and stay at home. Help the government. I'm so bitter today, yo. I have a lot of work. And I've seen a lot of videos. Keep blaming the president, keep blaming the government. I'm gonna see you next time. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry about if it's this video. But I'm trying to say what is inside of me. Why don't you fucking help the government? There's a lot of people who die because of this virus. But you don't fucking listen to the front line, to the far government. The government trying to help us. The government trying to help you. Because this virus, it will kill everybody. Man, seriously. Don't blame our government. Don't blame our president. Because our president, he has a lot of responsibility. Not just you, a billion or a million people in the Philippines. So shut your fucking mouth. Off. Instead, you need to pray for the Philippines, not doing the shit stuff against to the government. So that's all. I'm gonna say thank you for watching my video. I'm really angry. I love you, President. I love government. The government, man. They are all trying their best to protect everybody. They are trying the best to solve all your things. All you need, my man. If the government give you food, if the government give you money, say thank you. Because the government look after you, man. The government still taking care of you. Here, we working abroad. We don't receive any money from our government. So you have to say thank you.